Okay, we're ready for the ride. It's an absolutely beautiful day today. Sunny, and we got 2 foot of snow on the ground, so it should make for a good ride.
Yellow gas can I've got there, it's an oil can, but my grandpa, I remember as a kid, he always had that for when we would start the snowmobiles and stuff. As long as I can remember, we used that for shooting some gas into the carburetor to help start the snowmobiles. Like using it reminds me of my grandpa. Well, it's 2023, and it's our first chance to get out on the trails. We get a couple different spots during our day, untouched trails, so we get some nice deep snow to run through, plus we get some nice groomed trails also. So stick around and enjoy the video. Let me know what you think down in the comments, and I will talk to you later. Skidoo Olympique 250. It was been running really good, but I was having real problem with the throttle. If you look at the throttle cable, I had to jerry-rig something with a piece of gas hose, and now it's actually working. I would turn real sharp to the left, and it would throttle all the way up on me, and it would throw me into the ditch. So I got that fixed. this is normally a groomed trail, but as you can see, they haven't got to it yet, and the new snowmobile trails are really rutted up because they got so much more power than my vintage. Up here, usually the trail leads down into the woods to the left, but as you'll see, nobody took it. The only reason I went along this part of it was because there was another snowmobile trail along here, and I started noticing they were getting ready to turn off of here. And if you look right down there, that's where the trail's supposed to go, but nobody rode it. So I decided to do a U-turn and head back the way I came, because if I would have gone in down there, there's a lot of hills and stuff, and I probably would have got stuck with the deep snow and being on the sled. Thing I was thinking about with trying to get back onto the trail again off of the road is, as you'd see, the snowbanks are about the height of my snowmobile. Luckily those skis are made to kind of go up the snow a little bit, and with my old sled it took a lot to get up that little embankment, but I made it, and we're head back the way we came.
Thank you. It's gently when the rain is some kind of butterfly. Baby, you give me midnight eye. You whip up my appetite. Don't leave me high and dry. Baby, you give me eyes that fire. You're gently wind and rain. You're some kind of butterfly. Baby, you give me fear that eye. You whip up my appetite. Don't leave me high and dry. Oh, 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 oh,
Well, we're back on the lake. This was a nice smooth surface riding with the vintage sled, so really enjoyed that part of it. I did have a lot longer ride, probably another 40 minutes or so, but I didn't realize that my camera battery had died in the middle of the trip. I headed this direction. I headed to Lakewood's Resort. I still have to go past my house and stuff like that. But I went to Lakewoods. There was a few other snowmobilers there. Kind of went up on the trail past Lakewoods. Trail's in really nice condition. It was weird. I didn't come across any other snowmobilers on the lake or on the trail past the Pioneer Bar there, except for the ones parked at the Pioneer. But then once I parked and went in the house, then I also started hearing a bunch of snowmobiles, so it must have been right around the time that people were eating and stuff that I happened to be out riding. But I do like to pass other people and stuff. You know, it's cool being able to interact and kind of wave and stuff like that to people as they go by. But thank you so much for watching the video. I do really appreciate it. Let me know in the comments, you know, if you like these kind of videos. If you want me to do a little less editing on it, you want me to do a little more editing, you know, or do you just like to see how the day goes on the trip. I have to remember to take a battery along, kind of time how long it lasts so I can change the battery out in the middle of the ride. Because I did enjoy going past Lakewoods, I was hoping I was still recording at the time because there was people parked up there and stuff, and kind of seen the way they routed the trail this year and stuff because of the deep snow and with the pond and stuff like that by Lakewoods. Okay, thank you so much. Remember to smash that like button. If you're not a subscriber yet, do that right now. I'd appreciate it. You have a great rest of your day.